mahasiswa via Bikon diharapkan tidak hanya mengejar prestasi secara akademik, melainkan juga memiliki interaksi sosial dan lingkungan yang baik melalui acara kemahasiswaan.
Terima kasih atas kedatangannya.
Rakyat Sumatera.
Lemparan tersebut jangan mengenai alat kita.
Cilandesan, kemudian Cileat, Cikaruncang, sama Cipunatan. Itulah kebanggaan kami.
Saya memberikan penghargaan setinggi-tingginya kepada teman-teman yang kelihatannya datang ke sini bertemu kami.
Saya sadar dan melakukan.
juga.
Kalau mungkin terlalu free, kayak tiga hari lah tergantung.
Seru banget di sini. Yang pertama tidur di rumah warga, terus habis itu ada volunteering session, ngajarin anak-anak SD, ikut belajar mengelola UMKM yang ada di Desa Cibulu ini. Terus di last day kita kayak seru-seruan bareng di sawah sama di sungai.
Kesan-kesannya seru banget ya?
Iya, seru banget. Beda dari di kota.
Iya, aku cinta banget sama acara di sini, keren.
Tiap hari kita healing, lihat gunung.
Kacau, pemandangan kita keren.
Hi, I'm Alina and I'm from Germany.
And I'm Emily and I'm from Germany too.
And we're making an exchange program at Apajaya right now. We're studying communication. We joined the LEAD event this year and it was really interesting for us to see the culture, like the traditional villages, because we've never seen something like that in Europe before.
It was nice to have the opportunity to come here, although it was really difficult for us to live here and to adjust to it because we didn't understand anything they were saying because we don't speak Indonesian. So next time more English please.
Kalau misalkan dari gue seru banget, unexpected banget, dari kayak airnya tuh dingin di sini, jadi asik. Beda yang saya sama air di Jakarta. Kalau kalian gimana diajak sama aku ke tangan di sana? Seru. Mau ketemu aku lagi nggak?
LEAD 5.0 acaranya seru banget. Terus ditambah lagi ada program yang kita volunteering sama anak-anak ini. Itu keren banget, dimana kita bisa ngajarin mereka, nambah pengalaman juga, ketemu anak-anak yang lucu-lucu ini. Gimana caranya kita biar tambah dekat nih sama anak-anak, gak cuma dari pelajaran yang kita kasih, tapi kita ada pendekatan juga sama anak-anak. Jadi mungkin dia terharu kali ya kalau misalnya lepas dari kita gitu. Aku juga kayak speechless gitu sih mereka sampai lagi. Semoga acaranya kedepannya itu bisa lebih baik lagi.
I'm very happy to participate in this event. It's important for us as academics not to stay in the university and not to limit our world inside the books. It's important also to build a bridge with the reality and to see how people in their daily lives live, eat, discuss, try to find solutions for their problems, obstacles, etc. So it's a kind of responsibility for us as scholars to be present in the field, to hear the others, to listen to them, to observe, sometimes to criticize, but the most important is to build new projects with the people and bring solutions to their problems and challenges. Thank you very much, and I hope to come back next year with Fiabicom to this place. Terima kasih.